Welcome to this demonstration of field inspection productivity capabilities from Microsoft, featuring Microsoft Azure, Office 365, and Microsoft Dynamics CRM Online. Many government agencies conduct inspections and other types of field services. Field workers are often forced to use outdated paper-based systems with limited access to real-time data and inadequate controls. Field inspection productivity capabilities from Microsoft, featuring Microsoft Azure, Office 365, and Microsoft Dynamics CRM Online, connect leaders, workers, and staff so they can do more, help turn insights into impact, and provide a safer, more effective way to deliver services in the cloud, on-premises, or as a hybrid solution. In this demonstration, you'll see an example of field inspection productivity capabilities in action. The demo features a local citizen who requests a security inspection, the field inspector who completes it, and the agency manager who oversees inspector performance. To help combat crime, the mayor of the city where Stephen Smith lives has instituted a security inspection program run by the Crime Prevention Agency of the Police Department. Stefan decides to request an inspection. He visits his city's 311 website and creates an inspection request. Stefan provides his contact information and the address for the inspection. Inspection requests are captured in Microsoft Dynamics CRM Online, where an inspections manager reviews them, assigns them to an inspector, and schedules the inspections. Microsoft Dynamics CRM Online and the city's website are hosted on the Microsoft Cloud, enabling the solution to scale easily to meet fluctuating demand. The request is assigned to Kelly, an inspector in the police department's crime prevention agency, who uses field inspection productivity capabilities on her tablet computer to respond to requests and conduct inspections. From her Surface Pro 3, Kelly goes to the city's inspection agency app portal. The app portal serves as the agency's start screen. Kelly can see live updates of key inspection metrics, such as new requests, scheduled inspections, and completion rate. Kelly can use travel tools such as Bing Maps to help her find her inspection sites. She also has quick access to communications tools and web feeds, as well as productivity apps and helpful resources. For example, the Role Guide app provides a record of training and guidance specific to Kelly's job title. Let's take a look at Kelly's inspection tools. The Scheduled Inspections app displays a graphical visualization of scheduled inspections by dwelling type. The app also provides an interactive dataset, synchronized securely from Microsoft Dynamics CRM Online. Kelly can sort and filter the data, such as to group it by dwelling type. By selecting a record in the table, she can also view more details in Microsoft Dynamics CRM Online. The business process flow at the top of the Microsoft Dynamics CRM Online page shows that this inspection is in the Inspect stage. Agencies can customize these stages to match their unique business processes. As you can see, this business process began with the citizen request, after which the inspection was scheduled. Kelly can review any previous activities associated with this inspection, such as phone calls and emails, which are automatically recorded by Microsoft Dynamics CRM Online. Before heading out, Kelly decides to check the agency's Yammer feed for news and updates from the other inspectors. Yammer is a private enterprise social network for collaborating in the workplace. Kelly navigates to the inspections group, where she and her colleagues share tips and documents with information on equipment, best practices, and city crime trends. She sees some local law enforcement data posted by her colleague and decides to check it out. Kelly wants to know if there's a correlation between recent crime activity and the locations of her upcoming inspections. Power Query makes it easy to import data from external databases and other sources, and compare it with data exported directly from Microsoft Dynamics CRM Online. Kelly can then use Power Map to visualize the data. She overlays her agency's inspection data on a map of the city's crime data. Kelly also wants to see how long the inspection requests have been in the system, as well as how they correlate to dwelling type. She can zoom in on the map to show that, indeed, there is a correlation between recent inspection requests and crime activity in the area. Kelly can also watch a time-lapse view of the data to see how crime rates have changed over time. She can use these insights to prioritize inspections located in high-risk neighborhoods. Kelly returns to the Inspection Agency app portal and prepares to conduct an inspection. She opens the native application on her Surface and sees all of her upcoming inspections, each with a quick link to street directions in Bing Maps. She then follows the directions to the first location, where she will perform a security inspection. When she arrives, Kelly uses the tool to conduct the inspection. In the past, she had to record her inspections on paper and re-enter them later, which sometimes led to errors or lost information. With the new field inspection productivity capabilities on her tablet, Kelly can enter data once and ensure that it syncs directly with Microsoft Dynamics CRM Online the next time she connects to the web. As she works, she records information about the location's entrances and then recommends that the doors be replaced. Kelly can use her device's camera to take photos of the property and store them in the CRM record, giving the agency a more accurate view of inspection results. Kelly continues the inspection by checking the windows, garage, and lighting. Once the inspection is complete, the last step is for Kelly to get the customer's signature. Because the inspection app was built with Microsoft Development Tools as a universal app, its code is reusable across mobile devices. After the inspection, Microsoft Dynamics CRM Online automatically sends Stefan an email asking him to provide feedback about his experience. The answers Stefan provides are captured in Microsoft Dynamics CRM Online as part of the final survey stage in the agency's business process. Jared Peel is Kelly's manager at the Crime Prevention Agency in the city's police department. He oversees inspector performance and communicates results to the mayor. To see how his team is performing, Jared taps the Inspector Performance tile, which opens a KPI dashboard in Microsoft Dynamics CRM Online. He can see information about completed inspections, responses to homeowner surveys, and which security recommendations are being implemented. Jared wants to use this data to demonstrate the agency's impact, so he uses the Microsoft Power BI app for Windows to make the data visually compelling. Since the pilot phase of the program has focused primarily on residential inspections, Jared selects single-family homes and townhouses. He uses the easy-to-read visualizations to communicate the effectiveness of the pilot program in reducing crime and is able to ask the mayor for more budget to expand the program. As you've just seen, field inspection productivity capabilities from Microsoft, featuring Microsoft Azure, Office 365, and Microsoft Dynamics CRM Online, connect leaders, workers, and staff so they can do more, help turn insights into impact, and provide a safer, more effective way to deliver services in the cloud, on-premises, or as a hybrid solution. This is just one example of case management solutions from Microsoft in government. For more information about this and other solutions, contact your Microsoft representative or visit our website today.